out on this lovely sunny day. Welcome to Group 8. This is their epic D&D vlog. It's going to be the best vlog you have ever seen.
Bus tour!
Hey guys, welcome back to our D&D vlog. So
where's Rohan?
Being an idiot, he hasn't got the poles. He left the poles in the block earlier, so he's still gonna get them.
So we're hoping that he can get the poles.
If he doesn't get the poles, then I don't know what
we'll get back to him when we get the poles.
Okay, bye.
Hi, my name's John Shaw. I'm 15 years old and I'm on D&D.
He's a nerd!
Yeah, and yeah.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling kind of okay. Morale as it's been a wild ride. I get it, because we've been on the coach. It's been like this.
The coach was.
So I'm hoping the morale as we walk will go like,
the coach was quite bumpy, wasn't it?
Up again.
Okay, we'll Becky.
Hi, I'm Becky. I'm 14 and 99%.
Okay, that doesn't make sense.
Hi, I'm Millie. I'm 15 years old. I'm also
yeah, because I'm 15.
And I'm
Sam Jefferson.
Hello.
Yeah.
And Rohan doesn't like being filmed, so we won't film her.
Stop filming me.
Post office. Post office.
Post office.
Post office.
Wow, look, it's a Christmas shop. Do you know what's crazy about having a Christmas shop? It's not Christmas.
Bump into me, I'll whack you.
A gate. What should I do? I should climb over the gate. No, I should try opening the gate. No.
Then you don't want to go. This is such an odd situation.
Oh my god. Why
are
they?
Guys, what's everyone? Oh, it looks like a little dog. Cows are so weird. What the hell? It looks like a dog. Huh.
Okay, so we've just stopped for a break here in what's it called again?
Clapton
on the hill.
Morale is low.
Morale is low, but we just had some mini rolls.
Except from Lily, whose mini rolls they were, which is the ultimate martyr activity.
You are selfless and cool as well. I used that bin over there to put my some stuff in because it's good because it's not littering.
I've got trench
because
foot.
Becky, what do we always do? We
trench foot.
Oh no! Leave only.
Who's taking the map?
Footprints and take only photos.
That's it.
Because Lily smells.
Lily is literally stinky.
Like, I'm literally.
No, you honestly do smell.
Rohan, you honestly do smell.
Oh.
Oh, look, Sam's sticking up for his girlfriend.
Oh. Hey guys, so this is crazy because my phone's on night mode because my phone.
Shut up. Stop recording yourself.
Morale is high.
Look at the morale meter in the corner. Morale is high.
Because John, you're not gonna be able to edit that. But basically, we stopped for lunch at a bad time. We should have listened to Sam Jefferson.
Sam Jefferson was right.
He was right because he said it would stop raining and it did stop raining. But once we'd had our snack, and now morale is high again because we just saw Madame Emery and the gang.
And Nikki. So here is the style. Here's the plank, and here's Lily.
It's so funny, John.
It is. It is really funny, Lily.
My hair's in the mud!
Lily, get off! I'm gonna
fucking kick
on. You
like
literally look
person.
Like the world's biggest loser right now.
Isn't that the fat show?
Get off!
World's biggest loser.
I'll give you to the count of five, otherwise I'm throwing your ball into the unknown.
Becky.
This is how
go
you
away, John!
I'm filming for the... Hey guys, we're back. The phone ran out of battery. We are now eating, drinking.
Should we show our toes? Guys, get your toes out.
We just rolled down that, not rolled,
show me
but like.
Toes.
What the hell is even that?
I've got
toes. That's disgusting.
Sam is having a.
sandwich. Rohan is also getting his toes out. Becky is
also getting her toes out. I
don't know. Millie's eating a wrap.
No, yeah, and I'm having a bagel. Stop here. I hope you know.
Ooh, that's some good camera quality on that bagel. All right, we'll see you in a bit.
So the weather's looking pretty bad.
Morale is low. Look at the morale meter, ladies and gentlemen.
It's low.
It's running on empty.
It's running on empty. Food review.
Okay, so it's been like 30, maybe 45 minutes since we recorded our last thing. We haven't even traveled that far.
Shoot it with a rocket.
John told me to record this.
Yes!
Yes. Did it.
Oh, man. Oh,
yeah!
Alright, so that was really depressing.
Yeah, we had to walk through. It stopped raining, which is pretty good. We found a nice little spot.
Is that Madam Emery? No, he's drove past.
Alright, Madam Emery.
I just waved at the man, he just stared into my eyes.
He's gonna get out and snatch us.
it's a rescue mobile.
Yeah, the stickers on
the
rescue.
John, you made it.
I think we're gonna stay here because we had half an hour for lunch and we're gonna have half an hour here.
Fine, we're leaving at 2:45, which is in 15 minutes. No, 20 minutes.
I don't know,
20 minutes. Oh. Why did we choose the worst spot? I go to the gym 24/7, zero times a week.
Look at that!
Always there.
I think that's where I peed myself.
I have no doubt that Lily actually weed herself.
I think I weed myself.
I think we all weed ourselves.
I think we all weed ourselves all the time.
Madam Emery!
It looks like Lucy's mum's car.
I hate She's Lily Walker.
Day 7 in a gazebo. My group has left me and I'm all alone. I'll never be found. I've already pressed the SOS button. I had to prise it out of John's dead body. His hands were so cold. Rohan and Lily died of trench foot. Sam died of low morale. Oh wait, I think Sam's actually still
dying. Bruh.
Just do it!
You're gonna climb. Yeah, see they're walking away. Nice cows, good cows.
No, oh, the
that's really rude. What are you doing? Come on.
They'll move if you just raise your hands up at them.
I know they're going through. Oh, thanks guys, love you. Oh, that's so cute. Well, you wouldn't know because the farmers actually castrate them when they're born. Oh no, go away, please. Please go away.
So we're still on the loop, we just come a little bit, you can see it's right there. But this right here is a very important landmark. This is Trinder's Barn, sponsored by Izzy Trinder. Hey, soul sister, ain't that Mr. on the radio? Stereo, the way you move ain't fair, you know. OMG, no freaking way, sign for the campsite. Oh, we're so nearly there. Sam Jefferson, we're nearly there. We are free.
Yeah.
We are free birds once more. We are at the campsite. We just walked in. Everyone was like, we walk longer than you. You're bad people. But like, that's all a lie. Because we know that we're great. We know that we walked very... We were determined.
It's not sweat, it's water. I'm not sweating, it's water.
So true. This is what it looks like. Campsite, guys.
And I'm here.
I don't know who we can get to say hi. Alice, Gabriel and Jemima Derry. Do you want to say hi to our vlog?
John, I need to
say hi to our vlog.
Sorry.
We're not vlogging in a minute.
The man said, if the bacon goes green.
John, what the
Bruh.
Do you mean? You have to scream for everything.
What are we doing about the bacon?
Izzy Cotton. Hi!
Hi!
What are we doing about the bacon?
That's Rachel's now, I like her jumper. I don't know what, carry on.
Oh, he's dead.
Becky, what are we eating tonight?
We're eating noodles.
let's go look at Lily's toes!
For the past 20 minutes, where are you? Doing nothing as usual.
No, that's not fair! You won't let me cook anyways!
Go wash up then.
There's nothing to wash up!
Wash up your stinky face.
I'd kill him, I swear to God.
Coming for you, the
I would drink your blood! Lily, I'm serious, it's not funny anymore, it's actually really annoying. I'm gonna report
like
bullying.
A sad old. You look sad, that's
what I'm saying. Because you bully me every 5 minutes!
There's a jacket out here, by the way.
Awkward jacket moment.
Rock-a-bye baby on the treetop.
Hi guys!
Which you've seen in the last clip.
So for breakfast, what did we have?
We had waffles, bacon, and maple golden syrup, cooked by moi, provided by Little Stuff.
Rohan, can you do a video bit for us? Thank you.
Trundles, Charlie Lowe, Japantica.
Charlie,
I forgot your name, sorry, Casper, and Ollie Clam, the whole squad of, is that Emily Naves? Yeah, hi Emily Naves, and then there's Stupid Idiots, Jamie Wilson, you can just go die, and also I don't know who that is, and Jamie Wilson, die please, very very soon, pass away. We're having a break in Calcott, Sam Jefferson is going to take over, doing the chicken nugget machine. You know in the Cotswolds when someone literally has a helicopter in their field? That's pretty cool. Can we get a hijack here? It's 11:03, we're at the next checkpoint. The checkpoint was like right down there. We've gone in this little like dark alleyway with a wall. And now we're waiting.
John, zoom in.
What?
Zoom in.
It looks like an inspirational photo.
Quality. Look how good Millie looks right now. Hell yeah.
Let's see.
I tapped that.
She actually
so
does.
We're eating an apple. Good, hurry up!
But I am back to find. I was gonna sneeze on you, but
I'm gonna So I think we're feeling good. Right.
Vlog.
No way, you're
I need a
baby!
Guys, finishing
this
vlog.
This is the end of the vlog, guys.
Guys, say peace out!
We need to see what happened about the squirrel.
Okay. Say bye! Oh yeah, basically we found a squirrel and John wanted to kill it, but we didn't.
Yeah.
No, I didn't say I wanted to kill it.
He did.
Shut up, John, he did. Okay, testing. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2.